any place that doesn't stock a good cigar doesn't rank high in my book.
If you must have one, I'm sure we can replicate it for you.
Oh, if you think that one of these imitations can take the place of a hand-wrapped Havana, oh.
I wouldn't know.
Well, that's the problem I see here. All this technology only serves to take away life's simple pleasures. You don't even let a man open the door for a lady.
I think what we've gained far outweighs anything that might have been lost.
Oh? Well, I'm not so impressed with this future. Huge starships and weapons that could no doubt destroy entire cities, and military conquest as a way of life.
Is that what you see here?
Well, I know what you say, that this is a vessel of exploration and that your mission is to discover new worlds. That's what the Spanish said.
Deck 36.
And the Dutch and the Portuguese. It's what all conquerors say. I'm sure that's what you told that blue-skinned fellow I just saw before you brought him here to serve you.
He's one of the thousands of species that we've encountered. We live in a peaceful federation with most of them. The people you see are here by choice.
So there are privileged few who serve on these ships, living in luxury and wanting for nothing. But what about everybody else? What about the poor? You ignore them.
Poverty was eliminated on Earth a long time ago, and a lot of other things disappeared with it. Hopelessness, despair, cruelty.
Young lady, I come from a time when men achieved power and wealth by standing on the backs of the poor, where prejudice and intolerance are commonplace and power is an end unto itself. And you're telling me that isn't how it is anymore?
That's right.
Maybe. It's worth giving up cigars for, after all.